I went on a date recently with someone I met through Cupid.com. We discovered that we are both bargain hunters, so we arranged to go out and visit an auction in Salisbury. He runs his own business in Hamble. We didn't buy any antiquities that evening, but he made us a delicious meal at his house. After chatting about all the things we had seen at the auction, he drove me back to my flat.